Lord. Are you happy?
You raise me.
If you are happy, shout a louder hallelujah. I am telling you, by that action of waving that hanky, Father D mentioned that hanky. I was telling my sister, which I said, this is what I saw. That I saw a lot of problem being waved through handkerchief this week. I am telling you, by that action, whatever be the plan that the enemy is planning this week for you or your family, the Lord has taken it away.
Hey.
While that ministration was going on, my eyes was open. This brother that blows trumpets.
Daniel. Martin.
This one.
Opayemi.
While that thing was going on, my eyes was open. I was watching something in the spiritual realm. I saw a man in a place, you know, or shoot state. And a place in Oshu State, something like a village, Ikaire or Ikire, in Oshu Ikire.
Yes.
Is it where you came from?
Yes.
In Oshu State.
Yes.
Let me tell you what the Spirit of God ministered to me. There is a brother of yours that looks like you.
Okay.
But two of you are not twins. But he looks like you.
Yes.
But this person is not in Nigeria. Oh. I saw him in Ukraine.
Yes.
Studying something like medical.
Yes.
Clap your hands, church. Can we have a better
microphone? Let me tell you what I saw. Why the yes, sir.
You raise me up.
Sister Oge, please come.
So I can stand on my own.
Sister Oge.
You raise me up.
Why that thing was going on? I saw you waving. I didn't see anything, but while I was talking to him, the angel of God ministered to me that the same thing that they were planning for his brother in abroad, that you have a brother too in abroad. I don't think, have you told anybody concerning him here? Eh?
I've not told you about him.
About him. While that thing was going on, I was seeing him as somebody that is very tall. And he's fair in complexion.
Yes.
Now, let me tell you, he's somebody that when he stands to talk, everybody listening to him.
Yes.
Now, I saw something that was happening in Nkwere. And the angel of God ministered to me that there is a plan to pull him down from that place to Nkwere this week. But why that thing was going on? Somebody shed the blood of Jesus Christ. But the angel of God ministered to me that the plan of the enemy to disgrace your family, that him God has taken it away by the reason of that action. The Lord said, I should tell you, go to the altar, drop a seed as a point of contact, that God wants to use that seed to fight an evil altar that is fighting against your family.
Amen.
Please keep in mind.
Hallelujah.
There is something that I want to tell you. The man that wants to disgrace your family, I saw that man being disgraced.
Amen.
Amen.
See, this particular person, if you say this is my first time I'm talking to you in this church,
yes.
The angel of God ministered to me that you people put your faith that by the time he finish what he's doing over there, he will come back and become a medical doctor.
Yes.
That all the whole kindred will be proud of.
Yes.
And somebody is there saying, over his dead, yes, sir.
Enter. Enter.
Oka kasi mu bia wagoku.
Talk.
Naka ya dika di na rum.
Iyo so yeluwa me. Meri bu keki.
Ona sina mi mo fai ya.
While
I was talking, I heard a voice that told me, he said, who can speak and come to pass when my father has not spoken? Because my father has not commanded that thing that demon is saying. And my father is telling me, Uh-huh. He will start that practice. Uh-huh. He will finish and come back to your village. Uh-huh. And become that thing that people has always wanted him to be. Uh-huh. Let me tell you, I saw two sons. And these two particular sons, the kind of wisdom that God has given to them. But this particular of your brother, now, yes, sir. Can I pronounce what I am seeing? Demilade.
Demilade.
Demilade. Clap your hands, talk. Clap your hands.
Akateke mwaki beyo kwae. Mborogu dike bagi.
Is that his name?
Yes.
Demilade.
Demilade.
Now, this is what the Spirit of God ministered to me. I saw a man that always tried to enter a particular place that I am seeing a fence. Uh-huh. There is a fence. But I am seeing a man trying to climb to enter a fence. And I keep asking God, the angel of God said that he's saying if he can enter and pick a sand from a grave. From a grave, you just breathed and you breathed down. What is happening? What's the meaning
why,
of that
why, thing? Why?
My dad was buried in a compound.
Your daddy was buried in the compound.
Yes, and the grave is in the compound.
And the grave is in the compound.
Yes.
And there is a fence.
Yes.
And somebody shed the blood of Jesus.
Abonye.
Your hands to church.
Let me tell you, the Lord spoke to me. All those affliction that they are firing your mother, the Lord told me, say, it ends today.
Amen.
Hey.
Jenna will not die.
Amen.
Yes, sir. Amen.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Enter.
Gabriel.
Wait. Wait. You say what?
Gabriel.
That was my late dad's name.
Your daddy that died.
His name was Gabriel.
Your father's name is Gabriel. Gabriel. Church, clap your hands now.
Let me tell you. Just go to your seat. I don't know why God is keep saying seed offering, seed offering. I am telling you, whether it's through your seed offering, maybe you have planned to give 10 naira. Change it to I am hearing it. Every evil altar that has collected sacrifice. You know, it's the altar that eats your sacrifice that will fight your battle.
Oh, yeah, stand up, somebody. Anywhere they are planning, whether now my own footprint, sand from my Lego, sand from my compound, any man that will go anywhere on any evil assignment against me, what do you want God to do to that person? Because God is silencing somebody's enemies today. The end of that assignment today. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Any man on any evil assignment against me, let it terminate today. Terminate today. You pack any sand, you carry any item to do any.